Thank you. Hello?
Help me.
What? The cord's cut. What's going on here?
Oh man. I hope my luck changes before the party.
And now the news. Yesterday, Wally the walrus, a longtime resident of the Springfield Zoo, gave birth to a healthy baby walrus pup named Buttercup. Mother and child are doing just fine.
fucking it out this way.
What's your name?
Henry. And you?
This is my dream, and you don't even know my name. It's Cynthia.
Your dream?
That's right. This is just a dream. And a really terrible one, too. I hope I wake up soon.
So you think this is a dream, huh?
Well, if it's not a dream, what is it? Anyway, I want to get out of here, but I can't find the exit. Say, will you help me find it? I'm kind of scared all alone. I'll do a special favor for you later. It's just a dream, so I might as well have some fun. Wait a minute. I think I'm gonna puke.
Thank you.
another dream. But it seems so real. Or could it be? Was I really inside that woman's dream? Oh, that's just stupid. What am I thinking?
Where did I put that damn broom? Oh, there it is.
Where did you go? Hurry! Save me! If you need a token, there's one here!
Thank you.
Are you okay?
It's just a dream, right? I think I drank too much last night. I never got to do that special favor for you. I feel like I'm dying.
It's just a dream.
You never gave, I give to you. Really don't deserve it. But now, there's nothing you can do.
Cynthia. Man, what's that noise out there?
Hurry up and get that ambulance.
Quit yapping and move her already. Damn, she's got numbers carved into her chest. I wonder if...
Thank you.